greatest battle. You need the greatest warriors. The heroes must be forged in ultimate combat. Competing for the ultimate prize.
Hey, this is pretty dope. Yo, okay, I'm starting to like this game 1,000 times better than Arcane, and it's already just at the beginning. Now, I've already been playing this game for a long time. It's like, well, I started playing it a few years ago, but like I never like made a series or anything on it. I didn't play too much. I just played a little bit to like have a feel for the game, so like I think it's like really dope. But I got the trial. But anyways, so basically with this game, like, so, this lucky spin is, like, I believe every day you get one lucky spin, and, basically you have a chance to either get a trial card. Now, a trial card is, different from a rare card, because a trial card, basically, you get to use that hero slash warrior for a certain amount of time, versus if you get this rare one right here, you get it permanently. As well as hero tokens is to get new heroes, so I believe instead of paying gold, you can pay with hero tokens. I'm not 100% sure, so if I'm wrong, please let me know in the comment section. Skin tokens, that's if you want to get a new skin that you like, you can use skin tokens to exchange. Double XP, I'm pretty sure y'all could already guess what that does. Arcana Fragment Chest, I believe there's like Arcana Fragments that are for like, I don't know if they're for your heroes or if they're for something else. It's been a long time since I played this, so I do apologize if my information is false. But anyways, I guess I'm going to start doing, I'm going to try doing a series, and hopefully you guys will enjoy the series. I feel like maybe you guys might like it, maybe not, but I thought I might as well, like, make a video or make a few videos, like, starting out and trying to, you know, play this game, because it's pretty cool. I feel like it's a cool game, so I'm going to get into it, but let's see. So, this is my backpack, so I got a bunch of trial cards. I've been playing this game for a while. Like, I didn't really get on it. I uninstalled it for a long time and came back to it recently after I got banned on Arcane. So I still have a decent amount of stuff on it. But these are all Arcane, Arcana, what was it called? I forgot the name of it, but anyways, I think it's just called Arcana, isn't it? Yeah, it's just called Arcana. So all of these are Arcana, so I guess these add, like, extra, like, things to either your character or something else I'm not 100% sure on. Again, I apologize for my information because I haven't been on it in a while. It's been a long time, so anyways, exclusive hero token chest. Okay, I'm not 100% sure about this, but I think that the exclusive hero token chest, you have to get a certain amount of tokens and then you can redeem the hero is what my belief is, but I'm not 100% sure about that. Let's open these. 3,000 fragments. Where did the other one go? There's the skin. Skin trial. I'm gonna go for a skin that I'm actually gonna use, but I don't see one that I like there. Or, like, one that I know I'm gonna use there, at least. Limited star loss protection. Oh, I still have those, heck. I still have the Easter egg. Your tokens. Alright, let's get into it. So, let me see. Is there anywhere that shows the stats? Credibility score. I played two games yesterday and I like completely dominated, feel like. Let's check the combat history. Yeah, so check it out. Yesterday I played two matches. So the first match I played, I got 17 kills and 2 deaths. I completely like dominated in that match. And the next game I played after that, I got 19 kills and 6 deaths. Their teammates were a little bit better than my teammates, but it was still not bad. I think, well, we still won anyway, so anyways, but my favorite character would probably be between this character that I used right here, or the fourth one at the bottom right. I like that character a lot as well. Obviously, like, it's been a while since I played, so I can't remember the names, but let me check. Yeah, here we go. So Ryoma and Azin are probably my top two favorite, just because of like looks, I guess, and like I really like how I use them. I really want to get like I think Yakuza or is this a new character? I never seen this skin before. That's pretty cool. But I feel like Yakuza is still cool. It's still more cool in my opinion. I like it. I think it looks dope. It's like the old Assassin Warrior. This character, I kind of want to get Sweet Spirit, but I gotta wait for Halloween and hope that I can get that, because that's so cool. Obviously there's like a huge amount of characters that I haven't even played on yet. There's freaking Batman, Superman, there's like there's a bunch of characters that I have not even tried. I want to try them out, but I need to play a bunch of matches to afford to buy one of the characters. Oh my gosh, they even have the Flash, heck. But they have tons and tons of characters to go through, so obviously I've barely gone through that many of them. I have trial cards, of course. Ooh, there's some free ones here as well. And it says free, yet look what it costs. So that doesn't make much sense to me, but anyways. Alright, so I guess I'm going to go into a match, and you guys can see basically how I play. Obviously, like, every time I record, or this is the first time I've actually recorded Arena in like a long time, but I feel like every time I record I do bad, but when I don't record I'm like beasting. So let's see what happens in this match. So I'm gonna pause it, but I'll be back when the match starts. Anyways, let's see what happens. There we go, we found a match. All right so let's see. I'm gonna go with this character again because I love using this character, and hopefully, I don't know if the recorder will make me laggy or not. I've never or I haven't recorded in a long time on this game, so I don't remember if it made me lag. I do kind of want to see if this is on PC. Like, obviously, it probably isn't, but there's a chance it could be. I have no idea, honestly. But I've heard it's a mobile-only game, but I've also heard it's on PC, so that's why I'm, like, wondering. But anyways, if it's not on PC, let me know in the comment section. But I might try to do live streams while I play this game, so like I'll connect it to my computer and hopefully my internet stays stable enough to where it doesn't disconnect every few minutes. But anyways, I'm just gonna have like the game volume at like that, so hopefully it's not too loud. If it is, I apologize. If you didn't hear that, I'm putting the volume at this, and if it's too loud, I do apologize for that, because I can't tell how loud it would be. Because I can't like rewatch it right now and then keep recording, but anyways, let's see how I do. So we're going after Wonder Woman. Alright, come on. Restore. Of course she's gonna retreat back. And obviously I'm not falling for that. But what I am gonna do. Almost died there. That was close. Did I actually get a double kill? No, that wasn't me. Gotta go back and heal. I don't want to get clapped. You already know. That dude's still level 1. Oof. Attack. I gotta heal up and then go back. The good thing about this character too is that this character can like has the movement ability, so it can like jump up forward. Executed. Which is cool. I'll get the boots of speed for now. Like, obviously, it's not a good, not a good strat. Good clap. All right. I'm gonna see if there's a health coat back over here. Okay, there isn't. I'm gonna have to use this for them. All right. I am but a drifting shade. No, I'm dead. Yeah, see, it's like every time I record, I don't do that good, but Hopefully we don't lose this match, because right now I'm doing pretty bad.
Where will this journey take me?
An enemy has been defeated.
An ally has been defeated.
Dang. Okay, well then. Almost. Oh, that dude's gonna get shafted. There we go. So it's always safe to like wait for your troops to get there first, so then you can attack while behind the while behind them. Oh crap! No! I'm dead. GG's. Yeah, I risked it for the biscuit, and I got clapped.
What happened? Enemy double kill.
Dang, yeah, there's two of them here. Oh no. I need to level up more. I'm not.
Leveling
fast enough.
An ally has been defeated.
Come here. I know you want to.
Shut down. Double kill.
There we go. Got a few kills here and there. Lost another tower. Dang. All right, I gotta come over here and help. I guess I'll do this for now. That. Now, I could attack those and get some more XP, but I think I'm going to go for the kills. Because right now, he's trying to run away, but nah, fam. I ain't letting you run. Come here. Oh, crap. I didn't even pay attention to my HP. Dang, cuz. I think it might take a little bit longer to recall than it does to get here from where I was at, but I don't know. Dang, that person in the middle, those two guys in the middle are just dominating in there, but I'm about to go there in a minute. Actually, I'll go there right now. They're starting to get a little close. Let's check it out. Bam. All right, come on. Let me get it. Bam, dead. Let's go with that one. Attack speed. I mean, I want to be faster at my speed, so I might as well do that. All right, I need to get some more XP because I need to level up more. But for now, I'm just gonna be doing this. And I aimed it the wrong way, but whatever. Let's just speed up with the damage. Oh, hello there. Well then. Oh crap. Ooh, that was close. Alright, I'm gonna have to recall. Because actually, it might be faster from this point. But I think from the second tower from the beginning, I think it's, that's the point when you can get back before. Dang, they're taking more towers out. My gosh. Dang, cuz. Let me get him. Come on. You know you wanna. Nah, dang it. Alright, jeez. I got clapped. I shouldn't have risked it, but. Dang, they're doing mad damage on this side. I need to kill these guys. I'm gonna go for them next. Because it looks like these guys got it handled there. This dude's racking up XP on the right side. That's not good. Because he's gonna hit level 9 real soon. I'm gonna go kill him, because otherwise he can actually go head to head with me if he gets up here. Come on, there we go. Let's get some armor in here. Dang, they're taking out the tower on the left side. I gotta get back. I should have probably recalled. That would have maybe been faster. But I'm about to go on the left side and clap some cheeks. Come on, bud.
You have defeated an enemy.
Good clap. Alright, let's go for this. Oh snap, he's trying to get some XP here. Alright. There you go. Let's see, I'm gonna go for right side because there's no one there right now. I think there might be an enemy over there. But honestly, like, bro, this game is, like, pretty fun, not gonna lie. Especially when you're, like, when you can get that level, then it's pretty dope. Oh, snap. Come on, bud. Thank you for the XP. Alright, let's get this. Girl got some extra gold. I'm gonna recall because I could get destroyed right now. I'm not at 4 HP or at least close. But I think now I'm gonna go to the middle. But if you look on the left side, there's a little button that has a number under it. It looks like a shopping cart with a number under it. That's basically where you go to buy different things, and you can like make setups, and it basically like boosts your stats, makes you like stronger, I guess. Oh, I need to get back. I need to get away from these guys. There's too many of them. Crap. Alright. Let me get some hits off. Come on. Scaredy cat. There we go. There's no one left. Rally! Double kill! Alright, I think I can just get back from here. Like, it's not. Obviously, this game isn't, like, extremely easy. Like, sometimes you have people who are actually decent, and you have to try hard, but right now I'm just chilling. Because I'm higher level than a good amount of them, so it's easier for me to go against them. Come on. Thank you again for the next skill. This is just beating me at this point. Let's go with... Go with some more armor and attack damage at the same time. Because it's always good to have extra armor, you know? Alright, I'm gonna recoil. Actually, no, I'm just gonna heal it. That might be the downfall of me right now, but, you know. Do you not hear the ghosts? Alright, let's go for... I guess I'm just gonna keep attacking until, like, you know... Nope. There we go, get some extra gold. So if you basically kill these guys over here, then you get extra gold. Yeah, so right now I'm like pretty much dominating them right now, kind of. And there we go, we got a tower. Get the Blade of Eternity. I think that's what the name is. Not too bad. I'm gonna go kill this guy right here. And we're gonna go over here. Just gain some XP real quick. Oh. Teammate over here just died. Rip. I'm gonna go over here and maybe try and get them. Why can't I have nice? Might be a bad idea. But we're about to find out. It's a bad idea. Oh, what's up, man? You made a mistake throwing yourself. I'm 4 levels higher. Yeah, you're done. Get shafted. Okay. An ally has been defeated. Alright, I'm gonna try to get this dude down here. Oh, there's two of them. Heck. Alright, get over here. There we go. Alright, I gotta recall now because my HP is pretty bad. I'm at the point when I could probably run there fast. Maybe almost faster, but no. It'd probably take almost the same amount of time, to be honest. Dang, how are we losing? How is that possible? Oh my gosh. Okay. I should have been paying more attention. I gotta go help my teammates. They're really bad. Dang. This is not good. Well then. And now here. Come on, man. There we go. Double kill. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back there. I need to heal up. But that dude's trying to rush for it, but nah, fam, I'm going back. He needs to get that XP. Alright, I guess I have all the required equipment I need for now. Oh snap, he's down here. I gotta kill this dude. He went for the tower, but I went for the... Oh snap, he's still alive. What? Dang. Okay. Well then, let's go and kill this guy. Might buff of team. Alright, I'm gonna come over here then because he's getting shafted over here.
An ally has been defeated.
Ally died over there, I think. I gotta come help these guys.
Legendary.
Come here, bud. Dang, we're still losing. Come on, guys. Teammates are trash.
Legendary.
Honor.
Alright, I gotta go over here and get this dub kill over here. That was easy. Hey.
Double kill.
Alright, I'm gonna go over here to the right because I see this other guy. Using the same care as me, I'm about to clap them cheeks. He's the only one that can stand a chance against me. I'm like, barely. I gotta go to the middle because my teammate just died because of garbage. Man, I'm about to die because I'm garbage. Nope, never mind. Okay then. No. Oh, yeah, I died. Rip. Oh, I guess you can get revived. I guess I forgot about that. Heck. I'm gonna try to kill this dude. There we go. I thought he was going to revive himself. Motherfudger, bro. They always do that. They all keep reviving themselves. I'm going to recall. Alright.
An ally has been defeated.
These allies, though, like, come on. Now it's tied, but... I guess I got to try and help them out more. Wait for him to revive just in case. Alright. Let's go for mid. This guy stands a chance. He might beat me actually. There we go. Come on. Let's get it. Easy. Nice. Anyways, though, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want me to start making more videos on this game, let me know in the comment section. Let me know what you guys thought of it. And I hope you guys enjoyed it, honestly, like, because I'm permabanned from Arcane, so I thought making new content would be cool on a different game. So tell me what you guys think. If you guys want me to make a new series or make this my new, like, base game of, like, the game that I'm gonna be playing. But anyways, again, thank you guys so much for watching, but please hit the like button and subscribe, and yeah, peace out. I'm gonna give everyone a thumbs up because why not. But I'm gonna be checking my KD. So I got 25 kills and 3 deaths, not bad. What's weird though, in my opinion, is about the gold. So 18,000 gold, I guess that's the gold that you got in the game itself, not that you actually won, because I'm only at 500 gold. As you can see at the top corner of my screen, I have 500 gold, so I don't know why it's so difficult to get gold. It's kind of weird, really difficult to get gold, but anyways, I just thought that was a little interesting. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video, so peace out.